You're back. What a surprise. Only joking. This throne world is indistinguishable from my own mind, Guardian. Every step taken, every bullet fired, every thought whispered. I keep and count them all. Remember that. I'm so glad you're here to see this. Thank you. so glad you're here to see this.
Thank you.
so glad you're here to see this. I'm so glad you're here to see this.
where's her ghost?
Fight, run, fight, run. The pattern is always the same for you. Don't you ever get tired of it? Don't you want to escape? Little ghost, you were asked to accept the darkness. Asked to turn against your cousins. Asked to defy the will of the Traveler. My ghosts make no concessions. We serve the Traveler's true interests.
No concessions? How stupid do you think I am? You and your siblings, you killed my friends! I remember Oryx and the Taken. I remember what you did to the Awoken and the Dreaming City. I'll never forget what happened to Sagira, to Osiris. I would die before I ever chose to help the Hive. What do we do? We have to reactivate that portal to access the memory altar. Showing her the truth won't stop her, but we need to try. Thank you. portal's open. This is a spell. Savathun is spinning a web around the Traveler. We have to free it. The tethers are coming from those towers. Find a way to reach them. Show her the memory, Guardian.
These frail siblings will soon be claimed by life. Unless we claim them first. We will tell the most cunning sailing of the Cataclysm. A prophecy of great loss.
No. No, that's not what happened. The Traveler never came to us. We were forced to choose the deep. How could I have missed this? So now you want to play games. Then let's play!
Thank you.
spell's almost broken.
Thank you. We will feed her fear. Her pride.
Go on then. You know so much. Tell me who I am.
Out her support first. Her support first. Out her support first. focus on those wizards. Strong. Focus on those wizards. focus on those wizards. Out her support first. Thank you. focus on those wizards. Must be empowering her. Must be empowering her.